This video will teach you how to create a welcome channel in your Discord server. We will be using the MEE6 bot to do this. Start by opening your server. Right-click on the left server panel and create a new channel. Choose Text Channel and name it. Press Create Channel when finished. Drag the channel to the top of the list. This will make it the default channel new users will see. Select the welcome channel and open the settings via the gear icon. Choose permissions. Select the Everyone role. Enable the read messages and read message history options. Disable the option to send messages. Save and close. Next, open your web browser and head to the official MEE6 page. A link will be provided below. Press Add to Discord. It may ask you to sign into your Discord account first. Once logged in, press Authorize. Press Set up MEE6 next to the appropriate server. Make sure you've selected the correct server, then press Continue. Make any adjustments to the bot's permissions, then scroll down and authorize. Verify if necessary. You should now be directed to the dashboard. Check that MEE6 has been added to your server, then return to the dashboard. Choose the Welcome plugin. Press Yes. Use the drop menu on the left to select your welcome channel. Enter your custom welcome message in the box provided. You will notice that the default message has symbols surrounding the words User and Server. These tell the bot to source this info directly from Discord. You can also use hashtags to include a clickable link directly to another channel. In a previous tutorial, I set up a React to Verify action, so I'll be directing new users to the Rules channel. A link to that video will be included in the description and in the top corner. Scroll down and you will see other options for customizing your welcome message. I'll be leaving them all turned off for now. Press Save to confirm. Your welcome channel will now be working. Thanks for watching the video and making it this far. If you enjoyed or found the video helpful, then please consider leaving a like and comment. Also, subscribe for more tech videos.